Rikers Center in Menlo Park, the best training facility on the peninsula where goals are achieved.
They're the Division II state champs for the third year in a row. Let's get to know the Mitty Monarchs. Tasha, such a fun weekend being able to travel down to state with your team. Talk about the experience.
I think it was very exciting because we were all just looking forward to state since the beginning of the season, and we got to share the experience with some of the newbies on the team. There's some rituals and traditions that we've been practicing, like we sing Listen before every game, but at the end we got to go to Disneyland too. That was really fun. Yeah, it was a great experience.
What was the best ride at Disneyland?
Space Mountain.
For sure. Absolutely. All right. Next up, we have Alexa Dreyer. Alexa, it's a lot of pressure to keep having continued success with this team. Was it state or bust?
I think it always was about state, but we always try and focus on the game at hand. And I don't really feel like we felt a lot of pressure. It was just another game. We played for each other. We played together. It was really a great experience.
And you've been to state 3 times. What was so special about this team?
This team just works so hard. Everyone is, like, we're all so close. I love every single person. I think this was the most special year.
And lastly, we have Brittany Lateague. This is Brittany's last year also. Brittany, what are you going to miss most about this team?
We've definitely gotten so closer over the year, and I consider this team a family to me, but we're all going to stay in contact because we've gotten so close, so yeah.
And what's it like playing for your head coach, Brett?
It's been quite a roller coaster, but I'm definitely going to miss his coaching style and the way he pushes us to like be our like best athlete. Yeah.
All right, that does it for us with the state champs, the Mitty Monarchs. Girls, take us out with a cheer.
Mitty on three, one, two, three, Mitty!